Thirsty? Cincinnati Smart. Another circus mark. There were many back in the 1890s. But from the band director of all circus band directors, Merle Evans, who led the Barnum and Bailey Circus Band for 40 years and was called the Toscanini of circus band directors, his comment about this march was, circus music wouldn't be complete without the music of H.A. Vandercook, who wrote Cincinnati's March. Now, Mr. Vandercook himself was the band director of the La Pearl Circus in the 1890s, so he knew what he was doing. Cincinnati's March. We have to answer.